Hello everyone, welcome back with KireFlu and Dead Island. Sup? We're gonna repair this one actually. There we go. I had a long day in school today, so maybe I am a little bit fucked up. I hope it worked out though. And we are going to travel to this place and then I will be full of shit I have to do after recording in real life, so we should probably just get this going. I really wish to finish this game. I mean, sure, I like it, but we should. I mean, it's so long.
Listen, wow. Friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. The second thing is something special. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside.
Okay, no worries.
Okay, then. I keep the... I'm staying here.
Okay, we're gonna be fucked, so... Let's try to get the fuel. And not try to kill too many zombies. Okay. What the fuck do these freaking slums, man?
I can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me. I'll show you.
Nope. God damn. That's zombies. God damn it. Okay. He killed me with his knife. But I mean, I didn't really care about if I died there or not. It's too fucking heavy for this shit. Where the fuck are they? Can't see him. For fuck's sake. Okay, I died. Come on, just get a move on. It's taking so... Jesus. Shit, there's two of them. I didn't thought this through. Fuck you. Oh, ladder. Crush his fucking head in. There we go. Thank you. Shit, this is a lot of stuff. Damaging shotgun. What do we have here? It's a swift shotgun. Let's drop that one. Pick up that one. Let's see here. It's 249. What is this? It's like... Holy shit. Okay, devastating Mobolo machete. Nope. Okay, I guess we just have to take that one then. Okay, let's run to the next place. I hope there's a car that can bring the canisters. Oh fuck. Ah, for fuck's sake, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, come on. Oh, of course, we spawn here because that's so fucking gay. No hate against gay though. Shouldn't have made the episode today. I mean, I'm so tired. This day has been a shit day right through. And you shouldn't make videos when you're tired because you can't, like, prestate anything. And it's exactly like that right now. I'm absolutely fucking empty. Fuck you. Oh shit. Of course. This is not gonna work. Ah. They're fucking... Let's just do this. Oh, we don't. That's a fucking surprise. Well, come on, give me something. Jesus! Ah! For fuck's sake! There we go. Just blow out this motherfucker's brain just because. Oh shit! Maybe not the smartest move I've done in my life. Let's just change the bowler machete again. There we go. Put this in here. Oh yeah, sitting on the wrong side again. Oh, come. Ah, oh, come fucking. Come, what the fuck? Come on, what the shit is the fucking problem? There we go, thank you. Shitty roads. Come on. This is obviously not working. Oh, you know what? You know what? Hey, yes, let's watch me die. Yay! Fucking whore. Come on. Where the fuck did I spawn? Dicking fucking shits. Give me a little fucking ass wipes. Come here, you fucking shitbag. Fuck's sake. There we go. Now the second one. Come on. There we go. Well, come on. Oh, this is fast. There we go.
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
Okay.
There we go.
Then
that should do
stop,
it.
Start fucking running. Oh shit, sorry. My Jesus, can you stop? Fucking. So what? Am I supposed to what? Well, this is fun. We're making progress in the game, at least. That's something. I don't even know where the fuck we are. Well, we got a few zombies there. Let's do this. But come on, oh, come on, I was far from that. I am shooting you in the fucking head. Come on. Okay, let's just skip all these and bring out the machete again. There we go. We wasted a whole bunch of ammo, but I don't really care about that, so. Okay, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Why? You thug. Let's see here. We need to repair this one and this one. Then talk to the dude in here. What? Come on. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Oh, they're up on the roof. No? Oh, there we go.
Let's go, we're wasting time.
Well, I am.
There's something else I need to do, all right?
Shit. You're gonna find your dad. Come on.
I love you, Dad.
There you go. He's dead. Come on.
All right. Let's get the fuck off this island. All right. Let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
God damn it. Back in the fucking jungles. That's just fucking great. Come on. We got a checkpoint here, so I'm just gonna quit the episode here. Sorry for today's boring episode, guys, but sometimes it gotta be. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye, guys.